With a construction budget of $120 million, the new Ingram School of Engineering building has been in the making for over 2 years now, according to the school's website. The building will be 6 stories high and have 166,000 square feet in office and classroom space. The construction project has been a burden for some students, like sophomore Kendall Anderson.
As whenever I come from campus to walk to the rec, I have to take different routes just because there's a lot of roads closed and it's a lot of mess over there and I just want to avoid it.
However, engineering students are eager to see the doors open.
There's only 5 universities in the United States that actually have a wind tunnel, and Texas State will be one of them. So to me, I think that's exciting for future majors and just us right now, knowing we'll be alumni of that type of product.
The building is expected to finish up the summer of this year. With Bobcat Update, I'm Sara Lange.